Oh, hey, Alex. What are you doing here?
Hi, Steve. I'm waiting on Squirrel Stampede. He is about to review me.
Oh, God. No. Alex, you have to get out of here.
Huh? Why?
It's Squirrel Stampede. He's an idiot. He knows nothing of Minecraft.
What? How can that be?
I don't know, but he gets everything wrong. He called that hay bale algae.
What?
Yeah, he had a creeper sit on an ocelot. An ocelot! Who does that? And look, Series 1 Steve, we are totally different, and he said we were the same.
Oh my God, I gotta go.
He's here. Oh God. Let's get out of here.
Oof. Ah! Oh no, he has me. Ah!
On the table today, we have Minecraft Series 3 action figures. This is Lisa with one block and two accessories. Going backwards, here is the Minecraft Series 3 Overworld Alex fully articulated figure as she would appear on store shelves. We get one figure, a block of Jell-O, and a couple accessories. On the back of this faded package, we get a cool image of Alex, the player, a little bit of a behavior blurb, and a fun fact that she is 1.7 meters tall and very athletic. She can jump over 1 meter. How's about that? So out of the package, we have Lisa here, and it's pretty exciting to get a girl character from the Minecraft series this time. As before, all we've really seen is Steve and Zombie Steve, and well, a villager and blah blah blah, some other things. But now it's nice to have this lady to add to your collections, and looks pretty good. Nice, really bright red hair, little hair going down her shoulder, down to her neckline there. Really cute little face, green eyes. Pretty much the same construction build of the body like the other figures, just a little different paint style. She comes with two accessories, a golden sword that, again, one of the coolest things about these figures is how well the weaponry just fits into the grip of the figures. And then she also carries a bow. For some reason, every time there is a lady character in a series of anything, she has to have a bow, an arrow, Katniss, and I can't think of all the other characters of the world, but there you go. But that's cool, a nice little extra accessory. Sometimes they only come with one accessory, so I'm all good with that. As for the block, she comes with this really cool Jell-O cube in green. If you can see this thing, it actually has a transparent outer shell, and an inner shell of the block in there is actually layered a bit as well. So just this cube alone is pretty much the best part of this set. And it is a lime Jell-O, and those little extra pieces in there might be olives. So kind of a lime and olive Jell-O. So pretty delicious, and you probably can do some pretty neat things with it in the game. So that is Lisa, a pretty cool figure. I found this figure over on Amazon.com for about $9.99. So if she hasn't hit stores yet, that's where she's going to be. But pretty neat to finally get a Lisa figure.
Her name is not Lisa.
Ah, ow, ow, oh God, this video is over!
Thanks for watching Squirrel Stampede.
An ocelot, who does that? Ah, that makes me so mad.